Hello friends, in this lecture we shall discuss how to calculate amount of ordinary annuity on the basis of given information. So here we are given the future value. Mr. B has a target to receive rupees 30 lakh at the time of his retirement from job after 20 years. At 5% interest rate, how much he should deposit at end of each month? In a previous question, we were to calculate the amount of annuity based on present value. And here, we have to make the calculation based on future value. This is the information given to us. So, future value given is 30 lakh. Rate of interest is 5%, but this is annual interest, so we will convert this annual into monthly. So 5% divided by 12, so this is the monthly rate of interest. We have 20 years, but the amount of pension amount to be deposited is on a monthly basis, hence this will be converted into months. So 20 into 12, 240 months. And this is the formula which we shall use to calculate amount of annuity. So amount of annuity is equal to future value multiplied by rate of interest divided by 1 plus r raised to power n minus 1. Let us insert the values in this formula. So future value is 30 lakh. This is rate of interest. Then 1 plus rate of interest raised to power 240 minus 1. Now we have placed the values here. Now we shall simplify this equation. So 30 lakh multiplied by this rate of interest, it gives us this value. And 1 plus rate of interest raised to power 240 gives us this value minus 1. So minus 1 should be there, which is not indicated. Then this is placed as it is. So this value minus 1. So we have 1.708321. Now we can calculate the value. So this is the amount of monthly installment. So Mr. B will deposit this amount every month at end of each month, and after 20 years at 5% interest rate he will get this much amount. So that is how, based on the future value, we can calculate the amount of annuity, the amount of cash flow. Well friends, thank you for watching this video. I'm sure its contents will be beneficial to you. So thank you once again.